Let's get ready to rumble!
Play by Steve Cunningham. Amir told us yesterday in the fighter meetings.
It's a pro fight. That's a dozen.
Nice body shot by Steve Cunningham.
By the edge on most heavyweights in Quentin.
You know, it's only the first round, so you're not going to get to it.
Mansoor with a good left.
Steve's got a nice right hand shot.
He comes back on Mansoor. And you see, they've been very active here in the early going. Mansoor just missed. Steve Cunningham gets that first round. Fighter meetings. This is his release, his catharsis, is doing what he's doing now. Getting in there and slugging, got a fight. So that's how I deal with Kennedy and the Sitchins dealt with a very trying, heartbreaking one at that. Who will this favor?
Higher level of opposition. And, you know, Amir's trying to test him out and show Steve, handle my punching power. But so far, Steve's doing all right.
Mansoor coming in, missing. Oh, he tagged him there. He got him with that right. Little bit of an uppercut on the nose of Cunningham.
And that's what Steve Esther
wants to take a quick look at it. They go right back at it. Mansoor cuts
changes. Steve was doing good. Tan Kenny.
It was one that. Here, Mansoor getting that last round unofficially from left. Mansoor trying to come in with big punches.
The level of dangerousness whenever you're in exchanging with Amir might in both hands, and Steve has to really be careful not to get caught again.
As Mansoor continues to Mansoor's gonna fade.
We saw in the replay clearly that it was. They want to make it miss.
He's been quicker this round, and he's made Mansoor miss on some big.
Stronger puncher with the heavier hands, but eventually that'll start to change. Courtesy of the right hand of Steve Cunningham.
Cunningham landing one from Cunningham. Swing and a miss again.
Steve's know which way, but both fighters have had some damage. Good buck.
Mansoor.
Better than I thought, Kenny. I've seen him fight before. And
how is he going to hold up over 10 rounds? You think he can keep this going for the next four or five?
The left eye of Cunningham. Both fighters doing damage here in the first three.
Continued to bang away at the body. He's got such heavy hands. Steve, whenever he connects, even though the body punches aren't landing cleanly. Beautiful. Nice right. 101 boxing. Right hand, left hook. Beautiful right uppercut of the body.
Nice shot to the boxes. Ladder stages around four. Mansoor trying to come back. Be here. Libby Weiner to be here. Steve Weiner to be here.
Little higher pace, higher intensity, and they're looking to make Amir Mansoor fight 3 minutes ahead and focus on his body because those punches are affecting Steve.
Of Mansoor's 20.
His shots up nice. He's very unorthodox. He leaps in. And this is where the experience of Cunningham can really come into play here. He's fought.
We're going to be Tyson Fury 6 foot in New York a year ago. But he's going to have guys that generally are bigger than him.
And have his heavy hands with the speed. Big left.
That's big left. Mansoor's ready, trying to finish it. He's going right back at Cunningham. Cunningham trying to stay up. Cunningham is down in the corner.
Still hurt, Kenny.
And round six.
An incredible heart by Steve Cunningham. He was so hurt. Such bad. Can Steve continue to survive the onslaught and get himself back in this fight?
Cunningham countering a look.
Here comes the right hook.
Mansoor coming right back.
There.
And Cunningham still a loose.
Amir's just loading up too much here, Kenny. If he would let his combinations go, he would be able to get Steve out of here, but he's loading up and he's
nice for the fifth round.
Steve's legs still are in himself time. He hasn't taken any big shots in this round.
Good.
Nice. And a nice right hand lead. If Steve even gets out of this round, it would be amazing. He needs to move his head here.
He's still standing. Cunningham continues to get away from Mansoor. Mansoor trying to close at the bell.
Got a finishing.
Championship level experience.
Seems to be an elusive opponent here for Mansoor in the seventh.
Straight punches down the middle.
Nope. Just missed. Now he goes to work on the body.
Big shots to the body. Heavy shots. Right hook to the body again.
still standing, still able to big punch at Mansoor. For dead, Amir Mansoor in the red with the black and the gold. Way back to the fifth round, Cunningham knocked down twice.
And Kenny, and he's right back in this fight now, and he's really digging some good shots to the body of Amir Mansoor.
Through seven, it was dead even, 76 landing.
Big right hit, and you can see when Amir wants to come in. He almost...
And some redness under the right eye of Mansoor.
And his left eye is almost complete. It's more on the straight punches, focus on the jab in the right hand, and not getting... That's it. Big right hook. By...
One.
So, Amir Mansoor undefeated
to go in round eight. What a great fight night. Amazing pace. They've been doing it, Ben, in case you missed it. In the final minute of the last round, Curtis Stevens got a TKO controversial win over Terriano Johnson.
Finish this fight and do what you know you can do.
Larry giving that last round.
You still feel like Steve's in a position to win it. Just
10 times by decision. Mansoor only four. And
anything big, barring Steve getting hit, experience and pedigree. You know, Steve's been there a lot of times, and nothing beats experience, Kenny.
Look at the total punch count. It's that close.
Position a couple rounds ago.
It looked like he was ready to put this fight away in the fifth, knocking down Cunningham.
And Philadelphia's really, time in 11 years, Kenny. They're ruling it a slip.
That was a slip. And short. I don't see how he can see where he's throwing. His eyes are most swollen shut, but he continues to swing on.
Kenny, he can't see, but he's got the
horse yesterday. He has it. He's 20-0. He's ranked number 13 in the world in the heavyweight division.
And he's 7 rounds by Amir Mansoor, but Steve Cunningham is in good position if he doesn't take a big shot. But Cunningham let him in just close enough.
And man,
we're getting nothing less than the boxing ring tonight.
Does Cunningham. Under a minute.
To be blinded, be cut in the 10th round, be almost knocked out, and continue to beat a guy who's almost 20 pounds heavier than you at this point in the fight. Steve has clearly won the fight on the scorecards now. Let's live to see another day, and, you know, what an amazing...
Boxing fans, before going to the judges' verdict, how about a round of applause for two warriors who just fought a classic heavyweight slugfest? And after 10 rounds of non-stop action, we go to the judges' scorecards. Judge Alan Rubenstein scores the bout 97-90. While judges John Potteray and David Braslow both score it 95-92. All for your winner by unanimous decision and new